Alright, hi everyone, this is Cocos. Today I want to talk about short video strategies. I pick up these issues because I'm very interested in it. And let's assume I'm a staff that coming from the police department. And I do want to let my opinion affect your choice. So I want to show two stories and I will raise some questions after that. The first one is it happens during my vacation on New York City. It is very cold night, and I come back to the hotel later after I have finished my dinner. And there is a guy, a very strange guy. He stood right at the corner of the street, and when I walk close by. It was 5 miles away, five meters away, sorry about that, the distance between me and him. And he keep eye focused on me, and he said, could you do me a favor, give me the empty buttons on your hand. So here comes two choices. First one is I just say no and walk back, and the second one is give him that empty buttons. So I want to ask, how many of you will give him the empty button? Just raise your hand. Two. Oh, that's amazing. Could you tell me why?
Because if I just drink up this one, it will be no use for I just threw into the rubbish bin. But if she need this one, I can just give it to her.
Mm-hmm.
But that might look very strange.
Yeah, but I think in China there's also a lot of people who are picking on the trash bin, so
okay.
Just do this.
What I take advantage, I just say no, I'm sorry about that, and just walk away. Because I think that man is sending me a very dangerous signal to me, and I do not know what trick he is playing on it. And there is do some people they collect treasures at in China, but at that situation, I think it's not very smart behavior to give him the empty bottle. So I just pass through away. And the second story I want to show about is there is one night I was in the park picking, and an older man, looks very nice, and he come close by me, and he said, could you do me a favor? My home is 60 miles away from here, and I just need $5 to make me home. And I just gave all the $10 in my pocket to him, and I hope everything goes well after that with him. And so that's two strangers that both asked me to do help with them, but I took different actions based on the situation. So I want to talk about to help the strangers. The issue is very common with help or not, but it should be depends. And I want to say, basically it should not help the strangers. Here are some points that I made. First of all, helping others should be considered as a virtue, but basically in current society, people are very caring. Are very cautious about helping others, helping with strangers that they don't know. And in society, doing something good, but it might get in trouble with you. So don't waste your time on it. And there are a lot of survey indicates that there are a lot of people that they place personal cheats. And they tend to take advantages of people people that they are very kindly and warm, warm heart. And here's a picture that please help the older woman come across the streets. And I do not wish show something bad, but yeah, something bad happens at China. Is that when a young boy helps the lady come across the streets, the lady she fall down, and after that she just phone up that boy for almost 2 million RMB in return. That's I don't know the result, but I think it's very too bad to happen in China. And also, I want to make you know that please say no to strangers. There is a happening on YouTube. It's a video, and it was released by the British government, and it shows how strangers how dangerous when you talk to strangers. There is a girl, she was when she is on her way to home, a stranger stopped by and call her name and said, your father was very busy, so he called me just to pick you up. And the girl trusted in the strangers. So after that, her parents was cried out that they cannot find the girl, so it's very strange. And even so, here is sometimes that we do really to help the strangers. And here are some reasons and tips to help. First of all, our primary cause to help is a moral crime for us. Helping strangers will make our society lovely and livable, which is full of love. But when you help strangers, use some common sense to judge the help seekers and the situations. Even though you want to stand for humanity position, but you have to use your brand to decide whether to help it or not. And I favor protective help. And punish these cross-border people by law. Unfortunately, there is not a very satisfied law that can protect us from these troubles. So just keep away from strangers. And sometimes it's not only our humanity, but our social response that counts a lot to help strangers. And people help others. It's like basically it's like help a third person, and that third person will help you as in return some days later. But what people they have stronger ability, they have to take stronger responsibility. And adults, it's very important that adults guide children to help others. It's also a matter of enlightened self-interest. So here is a conclusion. First of all, we should be less in our culture that it is less.
Just keep going.
It's less dangerous and inconvenience to help others. And we think that the advantages is more obviously in helping strangers, but we do have to judge the situation, whether we help them will be about to get cheated and ensure our own safety. But if you do not know, just say no, that's totally fine, and no one should blame on you. Because you could say no, but I can make you a phone call if you would like. So that's the current status that we are standing in.